everybody, and welcome back to the Board Game Bat Cave. We're talking this week about the building the ultimate gaming table. I just wanted to give you an update. First of all, I've said since the beginning that I'm not using any power tools. Everything's done by hand. Well, I broke down and used a power tool. After I sanded the legs by hand, I realized, and as I built more and more of the table, I realized that's not something that I want to do or experience. So I have used one power tool there to sand. It's just an orbital sander, but still, just trying to be upfront with everybody about what I'm actually doing here. And everything else is still by hand. In this episode, I'm constructing the apron, which is the boards that go around the top of the top rail, which supports the tabletop. So it's real simple, real easy video. Just wanted to update everybody, and so I'll give you something to watch. And let me know in the comments or any questions or comments you have, and I appreciate them all. Thanks.